our visitor can come and get right up into the assembly areas and talk to the drivers, collect autographs if they want, touch the cars, be photographed beside them, and really get a feel for the sight and the smells of what racing was all about.
It's really good that cars are just magnificent, and how you can get so close to them and nearly touch them.
To rebuild this car take us about 1,000 hours in 4 people.
Completely different kettle of fish, and yeah, 6'3", it's difficult to fit into open wheel cars, so saw this one, fitted it and thought, well, now or never. An expensive hobby, but a hobby.
I like working on cars, so I like building them, and it's much more encouraging if you can build a car and it goes quick, especially if you're beating some of the big boys that just got their wallet and they spend their money and they get the top whack of everything.
They have a sort of mechanical edge almost over modern stuff because it's so well engineered, and you've got so many devices that can make it easier for the driver. I think the older cars have just that little bit of extra draw to them. They're more fun when they're sort of sliding about and stuff, you know.
Absolutely fantastic racing. Thank you.